A 6-year-old was stabbed in the neck, and investigators say his own brother did it. This happened in Brevard late last night. The stabbing took place at the Mountain Glen apartment complex. Investigators say the little boy will survive. The 17-year-old suspect is charged with assault with a deadly weapon, inflicting serious bodily harm. The names have not been released because of the ages of these two.